Hey mom, look, this is my report card. Let me see. Okay, all A's. Wait a minute, what is this?
What?
A minus in math? Are you kidding me?
But I still got all A's.
Take this nonsense away from me.
Hey mom, here's my report card.
Ah! Who are you?
I'm your son. Look, I got all A's.
Oh, just because you got all A's, you want me to remember who you are and be nice to you?
Yeah.
No, get this nonsense away from me.
Hey, mommy, here's my report card.
Thanks, sweetie. Oh my gosh, you only passed one subject, PE?
Yeah.
Aw, you tried your best. Go to your room and change to something nice. We need to celebrate.
Okay. Oh, my heavens! Oh, my
heavens! Hey, do any of y'all know who the President of America is?
I know.
Who is it, sweetie?
Joe Biden.
Correct. Here's $20 for you being so smart.
Thanks, Mommy.
Okay, second question. Who is the most senseless person on Earth? Correct. Oh, my heavens! And here's $1 for you. Son, I have a question for you.
What's up, Dad?
If you had to choose sense or money, what would you go for?
If I had to choose between sense or money?
Yeah.
What will I go for?
Mm-hmm.
That's easy. I'll go for the money.
Really? Well, for me, I'd go for the sense.
Well, duh. Everybody goes for what they don't have. Oh, my heavens! Emotional damage! Wow, of course I'm in hell. Wait, where's my phone? Well, since he's gone, he won't be needing this.
Bitch, sit down.
Hi, I'm back. Oh, sit down. Mommy, what were you like when you were younger?
What was I like when I was younger? I don't know, younger.
Were you pretty?
Yeah, I was pretty. I mean, the boys thought so.
The boys thought so? Did you have a lot of boyfriends?
Yeah, I had a good amount. Hey, what are you guys doing?
We're talking about when mommy was younger. She was a... Oh, my heavens! Like mommy, like daughter.
Hey, Mom, this is my boyfriend.
Hi, Mrs. Adams.
Hey, nice to meet you.
And this is my dumb brother.
Hey, buddy.
Why do you call him dumb? Isn't that kind of mean?
No, watch this. I'll prove it to you. Hey, brother, do you want $20 or
$10? I'll take the $10.
You see? He never learns.
Yo, why did you take $10 instead of $20?
She does this every day with her other boyfriends. And when I take the $20, the game is over.
Other boyfriends? Oh, great heavens!
Hey, honey, how about we have some alone time?
Well, our son is home, but I know how to distract him. Okay, son, we want you to sit on the front porch and tell us everything you see.
Yeah, for 5 minutes.
You mean two.
Okay, yeah, 2 minutes.
Okay, I can do that.
30 seconds later.
Mom, Dad, the Garcias just brought a new car at home.
Okay, sweetie, keep telling us everything you see.
And Mr. Jones is mowing the lawn.
That's great, son. Keep telling us everything you see.
Mr. and Mrs. Johnson are doing the naughty naughty.
How do you know they're doing the naughty naughty?
Because their son is also sitting on the front porch. Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens! Hello?
You guys, make sure you are reading the questions carefully.
What?
I'm seeing a lot of people mess up the short answers.
Are you serious?
I'm not gonna say names, but make sure you're reading the questions carefully. Oh, great heavens! Hey! I told y'all to stop leaving the toilet seat up.
Sorry, Mom.
Sorry, Mommy.
Y'all drive me insane.
Keep rolling them. Maybe you'll find a brain back there.
Let's go! That's my daughter right there.
Get it, sweetie.
Yo, which one is your daughter?
Daughter? That's my girlfriend.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up, Dad?
What's up?
I got a new girlfriend.
No way, really?
Yeah, babe, come in. Hello.
Oh, hi. Well, you both look cute together. A few moments later.
Yo, Dad, there's nothing to eat, and we're hungry.
Oh, you should order some pizza.
Good idea. Oh, my phone died. Hey, babe, can I use your phone to order it? Yeah, sure. Here. Thanks. Oh, cool. She has Pizza Hut already saved on her phone.
Wait, why are you calling me when I'm right here?
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Tim, I'm calling my crush, Rachel. Help me be smooth.
I got you, bro. Say hello, Rachel.
Hello, Rachel.
Girl, you were looking fine today.
Girl, you were looking fine today.
I couldn't keep my eyes off of you.
I couldn't keep my eyes off of you.
Your beauty is breathtaking.
Your beauty is breathtaking.
And you are all I can think about.
And you are all I can think about.
If soulmates are real.
If soulmates are real.
I think I found mine.
I think I found mine.
I want you.
I want you.
I need you.
I need you. You.
I love you.
I love you.
What'd she say?
It's still ringing.
Oh, great heavens!
What's wrong, sweetie?
Daddy said you're not my real parents.
What? Honey, why would you say that? Because it's the truth. And how exactly is he not our son? In the hospital, he was crying and he shit himself. And you told me to change him, so I did. Hey, son, do you know what today is?
It's Wednesday.
No.
Yes, it is freaking Wednesday. It says Wednesday on my calendar.
Okay, I know it's Wednesday.
But you just said no to Wednesday.
Besides Wednesday.
Thursday.
No.
Yeah, Thursday is beside Wednesday. It's right beside it. Wednesday, Thursday. Ooh, I swear you're so dumb.
It's my birthday.
So you already knew what day it was?
Yeah.
So why the f*** did you ask me for?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I thought I told y'all to do y'all's homework. Why are y'all playing the game?
Well, it's the same reason why you wear makeup every day.
Why?
To escape reality.
Back it up. Back it up.
Hey, you and Lisa killed it.
Lisa? Who's Lisa? I can explain. It's over. Bye.
Oh, great heavens.
My bad.
Ah, please stop.
Any last words?
You can come out from under my bed.
Wait, what?
Yo, bro, who's that?
Who, Layla? She's the most popular girl here. You don't have any riz to get her.
Oh, really? Watch me.
Don't say I told you so.
Hey. Hi. You remind me of the 20 letters of the alphabet. There's 26 letters in the alphabet. Oh, my bad. How could I forget the U-R-A-Q-T? That was clever, but that's still only 25 letters. I'm sorry, silly me. You can get the D later.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, I'm home. What the?
I'm sorry, Mom. She needed help.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Wow, you actually remembered all by yourself?
Of course.
You never remember our anniversary. I bet our son reminded you.
No, he didn't.
I'm gonna go ask him.
Let's go ask him then.
Yo, son, your mom's about to ask you something. Just say yes.
What?
Hey, sweetie, did you remind your dad about our anniversary, or did he remember all by himself?
I'm sorry. I can't really remember. I lost $50 today, and I've been trying to look for it. And I don't know where I put it.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, remember I said I found the $50? It's on our dresser. You could just go get it. It's in our room.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I didn't remember that. Thanks, Dad. And yeah, Mom, he did tell me today was your anniversary, and y'all had plans.
You see? Whatever. My boy.
I want my $50.
Hey, son, I got an email from your teacher and you're suspended for the next 3 days for grabbing footballs? Like, what does that even mean?
I know it sounds stupid. So basically during PE class, my teacher, Ms. Bendover, told me to grab footballs.
Okay.
And when I did that, the whole class stopped and was looking at me weird. And then the teacher got really mad and sent me to the office.
What? That doesn't even make any sense.
Trust me, I feel the same way. I hate Ms. Bendover. Hold on, my classmate's calling me. Hey, what's up, Foot? I'm so sorry about today.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
All right, class, what's your favorite animal?
I don't know, a dog?
The desert eagle.
Oh, great heavens!
Huh? What's that?
Oh, great heavens!
That's a gun. Bro, run!
Oh, great heavens!
I'ma run, too.
Oh, great heavens!
Everybody calm down.
Oh, great heavens!
Please, I still have so much to live for.
Oh, great heavens!
I guess I'm ditching class today.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up?
Hey, how are you, man? You've grown up so big now.
I know, right? How's life?
It's been chill. How's your girlfriend?
I don't have one yet.
I already knew that, dummy. I was just reminding you.
Oh, I see. How's your parents doing?
Screw you!
Yo, what's up, bro?
Thanks for letting me come over.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, and why didn't you tell me that you were dating twins?
Oh, you heard about that already?
Yeah, everyone is talking about it at school.
That's crazy.
Quick question. How do you know who's who?
Oh, that's easy. Stephanie has a piercing on her nose.
Oh, okay.
And Steve has a huge you-know-what.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
What?
Did you eat all my Oreos?
No.
Mom said you did.
Well, Mom's a liar.
Just admit that you ate them.
No.
Why not?
Because I hate you.
You're the reason Mom and Dad are divorced.
Oh, great heavens!
That was mean.
Okay, I'll buy you McDonald's.
Okay, I love you. Oh, dang, Mom, you just hit a police car.
Crap! Son, don't say one word. I'm doing the talking.
In a rush today, man?
I told her she was going too fast, but she doesn't listen to me because I'm a kid.
Son, shut your mouth. Mommy will talk to the police.
I like your sparkling badge. Don't worry, I'm okay because I was wearing my seatbelt.
Ma'am, you didn't use your blinker.
Oh, I'm sure I did. You must have not seen it.
My mom don't use a blinker because it's nobody's business where she's going.
Oh my gosh, kid. If you don't shut your mouth, I'm going to shut it for you.
Kid, does your mom always talk to you like this?
Oh, no, sir. Only when she's been drinking.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, we're back.
Oh, hey, Dad.
What's up?
Did you and Mom get my text?
About what?
If y'all could bring me some food back. Babe, did you get a text?
Oh, shoot. I think my phone was on silent.
You know what? Me too. I'm sure that you understand, right?
Yeah, because the other night you went out past curfew and I had a mental breakdown about it.
You were texting him, right?
And calling.
And he didn't get it because your phone was on silent.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah, next time we go out to eat, we'll try to make sure that we're reachable.
Yeah, so that way, we'll get your text.
Your room's clean for once.
See ya.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all are grounded until this house is spotless clean.
But yesterday you said I can go to my friend's house today.
Yeah, me too.
Not anymore. Not until the house is spotless.
Hey, Grandma, we're hungry because Mom won't feed us.
She's done for. I'll be there in a second.
How to get a girlfriend. Step 1. Wear your hat backwards. Step 2. Be yourself.
Hey, close the door.
Step 3. Brush your teeth.
Hey, stinky breath.
Are you serious? Stop, you're annoying.
Step 4. Don't have an annoying brother.
You'll never get a girlfriend.
That's it. Hey, hey, don't cry, don't cry.
Hey, what's going on over there?
Mommy!
I'm coming.
If you stop crying, I'll get you McDonald's.
Okay.
What happened?
Nothing, Mommy. He just beat me in a game.
Hey, who was on my laptop watching stuff they weren't supposed to be watching?
Not me.
Not me either.
Well, since nobody's telling me the truth, you are all grounded.
Mom, it wasn't us.
The day you can breathe underwater is the day I'll believe you.
Well, I guess that's today. Look.
Hey.
What's up, Dad? Since you ain't here, is it cool if my friend killed people?
What? Heck no!
You didn't let me finish my sentence.
Oh, go ahead.
I made characters in his book that I'm helping him write to make it interesting.
Oh yeah, that would be awesome and cool.
Hey, you heard that, right? Thanks, Dad.
Yeah, no problem. Are y'all writing a cool fiction book?
No, I'm helping him write his autobiography.
Oh, my heavens!
Yo, I bet you $10 you won't make Mom buy you a McFlurry.
Ha, okay, just watch how a professional works.
Can I have a large coffee, please?
Hey, Mommy?
What?
Can I please have a McFlurry?
No, we have ice cream at home.
But we also have coffee at home.
Fine.
Where's my $10?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Lucy. Why didn't you come over last night? I'm sorry I couldn't make it. It's over. But bye.
Later that night.
Son, you all right?
No. My girl broke up with me because I didn't go over last night.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know what to do.
This is what you're going to tell her.
The next day.
Lucy, I want to talk. No, it's over. Oh, yeah, and that's why I cheated on you on that day, too. Wow, I was at a funeral. Oh, my gosh, I'm so sorry. I didn't even know that. Who died? My feelings for you.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, are you taking me and little brother to the movies?
I got called in to work, sweetie. Your dad should be able to take y'all.
Okay. Hey, little bro, where's Dad?
He's in the other room, but he's in a really bad mood.
What? Why? What did you do?
Nothing.
So why is he in a bad mood then?
His doctor told him if he had a vasectomy, he wouldn't have no kids. So he did, and then when he got home, we were still here.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, let's start this attendance. Do we have a Jessica?
It's Jessica.
Then we have Bell emoji, ah?
It's Bella!
With an emoji?
Duh!
Then we have Liam? It's Liam. Liam. Oh! Then we probably have Logan? No, it's normal. It's Logan. Are you lying? No, it's Logan. Finally! Then we have Benjamin?
No, it's Benjamin.
Oh, great heavens!
Why do y'all always forget to take the chicken out? Y'all need to be more like me, because I would never forget anything. What's so funny?
That's cap. You forget about me almost every day, woman.
Hey, loser. If you don't have my lunch money by the time school ends, it's over for you.
What?
You heard me.
Later that day.
Hey, did you really think you could get away?
No, I just wanted him.
Coming for it all.
Hey, nephew, what's wrong?
Dad, you scared me.
My bad, but why the sad face?
There's this cute girl at school, but I don't know what to say.
Ooh, I know. Tell her this.
Will that work?
It worked on your mom. I mean, some hot moms.
The next day.
Hey, Mia. Hi. I accidentally bought black sheets. Wanna make them white?
Hey.
What did I do? I promise I didn't do anything this time.
I'm sorry to tell you this, but your parents were in an accident and didn't make it.
What? No!
A couple days later.
Oh, hey, sweetie.
Mom, where's Dad?
He didn't come?
No. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
What are you looking at? I got the most cutest boyfriend ever.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look. If you think that's cute, you should see my boyfriend.
Oh, is he cute too?
He's an optician.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, I'll be your substitute teacher for today.
Whoa.
Whoa is right.
Your teacher said y'all already have a lot of work to do, so I'll let y'all do that while I'm watching my soccer game.
I kinda wanna shoot my shot with her.
I bet you won't.
Watch me.
Yes?
Can I get you a soccer jersey?
Why?
I really want your name and number.
Holy crap, babe, your house is huge. I didn't know you had money like that.
I owe it to my fans. I wouldn't have this if it wasn't for them.
Dang, your car selection is insane too.
Thank you, all because of my fans.
That webcam setup, what is it for?
That's for my work.
Oh, cool. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, why does it seem like I'm invisible?
Who are you again?
Oh, great heavens!
The next day.
I got my best friend here, and we're gonna rap a song about my mom. Start it off, bro.
Like I said yesterday, who are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey! I just got done talking to my friend, and her kids are doing good in school. Why aren't y'all smart like them?
Maybe because their mom is a lot smarter than mine?
Hey, don't move or she's dead. Oh, crap! Hey, before we die, I just want to tell you I really like you and I think you're beautiful.
Aw, me too. You've always been a good brother to me.
Damn, girl, I like how you dance.
Best friend, why are you moving?
I'm not done.
Bye-bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
Yes, son?
What is an alcoholic?
Well, it's somebody that drinks a lot of poison, and it tends to mess up their mind.
Oh.
Like, you see those four cars over there? An alcoholic would see eight.
But, Dad, there's only two.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy?
Do you know why I pulled you over? Because I was at the stop sign for too long? Yeah, why were you just sitting there? I was just waiting for it to turn green. Well, that's better than going through it. Where are you headed? Home. Okay, where do you live? With my parents. Okay, where do your parents live? They live with me. Okay, where do you all live? We all live together. Okay, so where's your house? It's next to my neighbor's house. And where's your neighbor's house? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Try me. Next to my house.
Oh, great heavens!
You have been accused for murder, and I hereby sentence you to 70 years in prison.
No way, really? I'll take it.
May God have mercy upon you.
Later that day.
Wow, that homeless guy today was crazy. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son.
Yeah, what's up?
I just got done talking to your principal, and they canceled school tomorrow.
Why? What happened?
I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think your math teacher died or something.
Wow, they found the body already?
I guess. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm a genie, and I grant you one wish.
Okay. I wish for...
Hold on. Before you make a wish, there's only one rule. You can't wish for more wishes.
Seriously? Oh.
Whoa, what are you doing? Hey, what are you writing on that paper?
I wish that everything on this paper will come true.
Oh, great heavens!
Can I play with you?
Yeah, here.
Thank you.
Ha, I beat you.
Mom!
What's going on here?
He beat me in the video game.
It's just for fun. How can you not let your little brother win? Get off the game. Whatever.
Hey, I get the game all to myself.
Could you help me? I got you. Little bro, can I play?
Fine.
Take that.
Mom!
This better be important.
He wouldn't let me win either.
Video games aren't meant for everyone. You're right. Time for you to get off.
Or what?
Well, I'm gonna get this belt off.
Oh, great heavens!
How was school, sweetie?
Long.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Can we eat McDonald's? That would make me feel a lot better.
No, we have food at home.
Oh.
2 weeks later.
Hey, son, it's your mom's birthday. Do you have any ideas where we're going to take your mom to eat?
I do have an idea in mind, but it's a surprise.
Okay, that's fine with me.
Later that night.
Hey, sweetie, I heard you have a surprise on where we're going to go eat for my birthday dinner. What's so funny?
We're eating here.
What?
We have food at home. Surprise!
Oh, great heavens! Turn me to
a superhero. Mom, can I go to my friend's house today?
No.
Why?
Because I said so.
But Mom, that's not a valid reason.
Don't talk back to me.
Oh, the things you say frustrate me.
Like what?
When you call me for nothing, like the remote's right there. When you say, just pause it, like I can't pause an online game. Oh, and don't forget when you blame everything on my phone.
You probably got all this info from that phone.
Oh, great heavens!
You see?
Hey, it's y'all's bedtime. Y'all have school tomorrow.
School sucks.
Yeah, can we just not go to school anymore?
No, it's against the law. They would put me to jail.
Don't worry, I'll visit you.
Hey, Dad.
What?
I bet you $5 I can make you say no.
Easy $5. Let's do it.
Okay, there are three doors. Red, green, yellow. Which door are you going in?
The red one?
Ah, dang it. Okay, in the red door, you see three fruits. Apple, orange, and banana. Which one would you eat?
Orange?
Nah. You know this trick, huh?
No, I actually don't know.
Give me my money.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, do you think you can beat Siri in a roast battle?
Of course. I got some good roast up my sleeve.
Okay, prove it.
Hey, Siri, your mama's so dumb, she tried climbing Mountain Dew.
Your mama's so dumb. She went to the eye doctor to buy an iPhone.
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so dumb, she bought tickets to Xbox Live.
Your mama's so dumb, she cut open a pineapple and said, SpongeBob, where are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so dumb that she put a battery in water to make an energy drink.
Your mom is so dumb, she sued Xbox One for guessing her IQ. Your mom is so dumb, she thinks Gluteus Maximus was a Roman emperor.
Oh, great heavens!
Wait, I didn't go yet.
Your mom is so dumb, I peed in the snow, and she picked it up and thought it was a snow cone.
Oh, great heavens!
Wait, you can pee?
Your mom is so dumb, I asked her to count from 1 to 40. She counted, 1, 2, 40.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, I give up.
Emotional damage!
Hey, son, we're back.
Hey.
I thought I said to clean this room while we were gone.
I know, Dad. I just didn't feel like doing it right then.
Son, we've been gone for 5 hours.
I know, but I'm still playing the game, so as soon as I'm done, I'll get started on it.
What's going on here?
Hey, didn't we ask you to clean your room?
He said he didn't feel like doing it.
What?
Yeah, he's still playing the game, and he said when he's done, he'll get started.
Oh, okay. Hey, honey, can you... And I'll call you, know.
Yeah, I got you. I'll be right back.
Hi, I'd like to disconnect a phone line, please. What's my reason? Because I just don't feel like paying for it.
Really, Mom? Dad, the Wi-Fi just went out.
Oh, the Wi-Fi? Yeah, we just decided we don't feel like paying it anymore, so we just cut that off.
But I need the Wi-Fi to play my game.
Oh, well, you could just connect to your phone on Wi-Fi. Oh, I forgot you don't have a phone anymore.
Oh, great heavens!
How to get a girlfriend. Step 1. Wear your hat backwards. Step 2. Be yourself.
Hey, close the door.
Step 3. Brush your teeth.
Hey, stinky breath.
Are you serious? Stop, you're annoying.
Step 4. Don't have an annoying brother.
You'll never get a girlfriend.
That's it. Hey, don't cry. Hey, what's going on over there?
Mommy!
I'm coming. If you stop crying, I'll get you McDonald's.
Okay.
What happened?
Nothing, Mommy. He just beat me in a game.
Hey, nerd, don't forget to do my homework.
I don't want to.
Oh, you must be hungry for a knuckle sandwich.
Let's make a bet. Whoever can make Angelica like them first has to do their homework for a whole week.
That sounds super easy. Okay, nerd, let's do it. Hey, sweet thing.
Hi.
I love you to the moon and back. Wanna be mine?
No.
Your turn, nerd. You don't have a chance.
Can I tell you something? Sure. I think I need to cancel my glasses prescription because I can clearly see me and you together.
Oh, great heavens!
Why can't you come to the party?
My parents are making me babysit my brother.
That sucks. It's Halloween.
I know, but maybe after I put him to sleep, I'll sneak out.
Okay.
Talk to you soon. Bye. What's wrong?
There's a monster in my closet.
Bro, stop playing around and go to sleep.
But there is.
There's no monster in here. Look.
There's someone on my bed.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I need to talk to you.
What? What happened?
I just found your medical report.
Which one?
The one that says you can't be a father.
Oh, I was about to tell you this.
When?
I'm sorry.
We've been married for 10 years. Explain to me right now or else I'm leaving with the kids.
Okay, but first explain to me how you still managed to have 2 kids with me.
3 kids.
Oh, great heavens!
Never mind.
Exactly.
Well, his grades are up, but we can't get him to stop cussing. Any suggestions?
How do you typically give gifts Christmas morning?
Typically, we sprinkle gifts around the house like a little scavenger hunt.
Cute. Okay, well, you're gonna give your son a warning that every time he cusses, Santa's gonna take one of his gifts away and replace it with something terrible like dog poop.
I know it sounds bad, but every time he opens a pile of dog poop instead of a gift, he'll quit cussing.
Okay, I'll try it.
Hey son, are you opening gifts?
Yes, I am.
And what did Santa get you?
Well, he obviously got me a puppy, but I can't find the f***ing thing anywhere.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey sis, Mom is outside waiting to pick you up.
Okay, I'm almost done. I asked for my steak to be medium rare, not for the cow to still be bleeding.
Ma'am, I'm so sorry. I did tell the chef medium rare. Let me go get you a new one.
And I asked for light ice on my lemonade, not for one ice cube. You can get me a new one of those as well.
Wow, Karen, I bet you don't even realize you've eaten a lot of spit in your food over the years.
Excuse me, little boy? Mind your business.
Excuse me, Miss Karen? Your root is so loud, you're making it everybody's business.
You are exactly what's making the world horrible, you little brat.
Ah, Karen, you hit me! Right where I don't give a f***. Mommy?
Yes? Hold on, shouldn't you be asleep?
Well, I actually need some tape and glue for my project.
Look at you, trying to start your project early. But I don't think we have tape or glue, so I'll get it after school tomorrow.
Well, the project is actually due tomorrow.
What? Oh, what am I going to do with you?
Sorry, Mommy.
It's okay, sweetie. I'll figure something out.
Thanks, Dad.
Don't talk to me, or you'll be thanking this hand.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, ask her out.
After class.
Ashley, I need to see you before you leave. The rest of you can go home.
I don't want you anywhere near him. You got it?
Yes, Daddy. That's your dad?
Nah, bro. That's my dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, you two outside in the hallway now. This isn't kindergarten.
Bro, you need to stop making me laugh. We're in big trouble.
Bro, you're the one that's making me laugh.
When she comes out here to talk to us, please don't look at me. I'm serious.
You two, I'm so disappointed. Y'all need to get y'all's act together. This is unacceptable, okay? Y'all have one more chance. Y'all understand me?
Oh, great heavens!
So, you said you want to talk about your divorce?
Yes.
Okay, let's start by talking about why you divorced your wife.
I have 3 reasons.
Okay.
Number 1. When I informed her that our neighbor died, she said, hooray? Like, that wasn't an appropriate time to cheer. Number two, when I told her my favorite month was coming up, she said, "Why July?" I did it. Number three is when my dad passed away. He was at the hospital and I couldn't make it before his death. And when I got there, she told me that the doctor said that my dad was pronounced dead. Like, there's no way I've been mispronouncing it my entire life. Okay, you can stop. I should have known from the very beginning. I asked her out and was like, "You want to grab some drinks?" And she said, "How about 10 tomorrow?" Like, that's way too many.
Oh, great heavens!
So which one of y'all broke my favorite glass cup? Mom, it wasn't me. I wasn't even in the kitchen today.
Ooh, I swear, if you're lying.
I'm not. Maybe if I don't look at her, she won't ask. Crap, we just made eye contact.
You have anything to say for yourself?
It wasn't me, Mom. Come on, you know I'm more careful than that.
Okay, what about you, little one?
I swear, if you tell her. Oh, and I really wanted to take you out to get ice cream today, but I guess not.
Okay, he did it.
Hey, that's manipulation.
Manipulation is belt.
Oh, great heavens.
Yo, Dad, I have a question.
Yeah, what's up, son?
Who is a man?
Who is a man?
Yeah.
A real man takes care, feeds, and protects his family.
Whoa, no way. One day, I'm gonna be a man like Mommy.
Oh, great heavens.
Oh my gosh, she's hot.
Hey, loser. Don't tell me you think you have a chance with her.
If I make her fall in love with me, you owe me lunch money for a week.
Okay, bet.
Hi. Hey, are you smarter than a fifth grader? I think so, yeah. Spell me. M-E. You forgot the D. There's no D in me, though. Not yet.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
What's up?
Would you take $10 million?
$10 million? I'm doing it.
Hold on, there's a catch.
What is it?
You get $10 million, but a snail is chasing you for the rest of your life. And if it touches you, you die.
Okay.
The snail can't die, and its only purpose is to find you wherever you go. Are you still taking the money?
Hey, Siri, how long does it take a snail to walk a mile?
A snail travels at a speed of 0.03 miles per hour. So if it doesn't stop, it will take approximately 33 hours to travel 1 mile.
How many miles is half the Earth?
Half of the Earth is 24,901 miles.
How long would it take a snail to walk that far?
For a snail to walk 24,901 miles, it would take 821,733 hours, which adds up to 93 years.
So yeah, I'll just travel to somewhere hot.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I get your snack?
How old are you?
18.
Yeah, I'm a lot older than you.
Oh, email then?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Uncle Fred.
What's up?
I'm nervous because I'm going to this cute girl's house to do a project with, but I want to tell her that I like her.
Is her mom gonna be there?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got the perfect thing for you to say.
Will that work?
It worked with your mom. I mean, yes, it will. At her house.
Okay, y'all. Y'all have fun doing y'all's project.
Thanks, Mom. Wait, before you go, are you an artist?
No, why?
Because you made a masterpiece.
Hey, son.
Yeah?
We're gonna go eat at your sister's new job.
Okay.
At sister's job.
Hey, guys. It's been so busy. Alex, party for five. Your table is ready.
Excuse me? We were here before them. Why are they being seated before us?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. They had a reservation.
But we were here first. I want to see the manager.
Okay. Well, your table will be ready very soon.
This is ridiculous.
Jeez, lady.
What, kid?
Even a toilet can only serve one asshole at a time.
Why won't you mind your own business? Your generation is what's wrong with the world, little brat.
Ouch, Karen. You hit me right where I don't give a shit.
Hey, son, how was the test today?
Not bad at all. I got an F.
Nice. Hold on, what? That's horrible.
I thought F stands for fantastic.
No, dummy. You failed.
Oh, that's why my teacher said she wants to have a one-on-one with me.
Oh, well, that's good. That means your teacher wants to...
Fight.
What?
She wants to fight.
No, she wants to sit down and teach you one-on-one.
Oh, oops. I pushed her.
Are you serious? Did you apologize?
I tried.
What do you mean you tried?
After I pushed her, she fell down the stairs and never woke up.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Hey, nephew, what's wrong?
Ah, you scared me!
My bad, but why the sad face?
There's this cute girl at school, but I don't know what to say.
Ooh, I know. Tell her this.
Will that work?
It worked on your mom. I mean, some hot moms. The next day.
Hey, Mia. Hi. I accidentally bought black sheets. Wanna make them white?
Hey.
What did I do? I promise I didn't do anything this time.
I'm sorry to tell you this, but your parents were in an accident and didn't make it.
What?
A couple days later.
Oh, hey, sweetie.
Mom, where's Dad?
He didn't come?
No. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
What are you looking at? I got the most cutest boyfriend ever.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look. If you think that's cute, you should see my boyfriend.
Oh, is he cute too?
He's an optician.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we have a new student named Steph. Y'all be nice.
Whoa, she's hot.
Back off, she's mine. And plus, no girl would ever like someone like you, loser.
Watch me.
Okay, I'm watching.
Hey, Steph. Knock, knock. Who's there? Where, when? Where, when, who? My place, tonight. Just me and you.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, I don't like this.
Be quiet. Your dad put his blood, sweat, and tears in it.
Ugh. Where's Dad? He never misses dinner.
I don't know.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Babe.
Yeah?
I gotta confess, I'm not really a virgin. I used to sleep with hookers.
Hey, the past is in the past.
You ready to get started?
Yeah. 30 seconds later.
Wow, that was amazing. Here you go, honey. You earned it.
What's this?
Oh, I'm sorry. It's from old habits.
There's your change. I thought you looked familiar.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, why didn't you tell me that I was adopted?
What are you talking about, son? You're not adopted.
Well, today in class, we did a DNA test, and I matched with some random people that I've never met before.
What? No, that can't be right. Honey, tell him.
Tell him what? He's not our biological son.
What do you mean?
Remember our first couple of nights in the hospital when our baby wouldn't stop crying?
Yeah, and I told you to change him.
Yeah, and I did.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, can I?
No.
Mom.
No. No. Three, two, one.
Mom, can I please?
No.
Hey, didn't I tell you to clean the house today?
What? I tried asking you if you wanted me to wash the dishes, and you said no. I tried asking if you wanted me to clean my room. You said no. I was even considering to do your laundry, and you said no to that, too. Can I please?
Yes, you can.
Thanks, Mom. I'll be going out with my friends. I'll be back by 12.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro, can I use the bathroom?
Yeah, it's downstairs to your right.
Thanks.
Five minutes later.
Oh, no, what do I do? Oh, well.
Hey, sweetie.
Let me guess, you had Taco Bell?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all know what day it is.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Well, did y'all get me anything?
I did. Here you go.
What's this? Jumping cables?
Yeah, because you always like to start shit.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, everyone. The food is ready. I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks, Mommy. It looks delicious.
Daddy, can you pass me the salt, please?
Oh, great heavens!
I know it's not much, but I got you the PS5.
What? No way! These are hard to find, and they're really expensive.
You know I'll do anything for you.
Baby, you're the best. Wait,
but you don't even have a job. And why are you wiping your mouth like that?
Oh, it's nothing, babe. Don't worry about it.
And what's that white stuff on your face? Don't tell me.
Okay, babe. Don't worry about how I can afford it.
But we have a baby on the way.
Just shut up and be a good boy.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay!
Hey, class. I know the test yesterday was really, 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 really hard, but only one person got a perfect score.
Who?
Yeah, who?
I know it's not me.
Here you go.
What?
Congrats, you were the highest grade in the classroom.
Huh? I didn't even study at all. And to be honest, I don't even remember taking a test, but I guess I got 100. Thank you, Ms. Johnson.
Of course. Keep up the good work, Marcus.
Wait, that's not my name. It's Mark. Oh, well. I'll be Marcus for today. Thanks, Ms. Johnson. Thank you so much. But Ms. Johnson, his name is not Marcus.
It's not?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie, do you want to hear a funny joke?
Not really.
Okay, have you heard the urban legend about what happens when you scream mom 3 times in the shower?
What?
A nice lady appears with a towel you forgot. You get it? Because you always forget your towel? Come on, that was a good joke.
No, it wasn't. You can't make jokes.
Well, guess what?
What?
I made you.
Oh, great heavens!
Watch this, guys. Yo, I heard you brought your mom to prom.
That's a good one, but I think you misunderstood. I brought your mom to prom.
Hey, sweetie, isn't this fun?
Oh, great heavens!
Who are you? Who the heck are you? Get out of my house or I'm calling the cops.
You get out or I'll kill you for trespassing.
Trespassing? This is my house.
That's what you get for trespassing my home. Oh yeah, where's my glasses?
Oh, great heavens!
This isn't my house!
Ah, stop! Choke me harder!
What?
Any last words?
I'm ready for my D appointment.
Your what appointment?
I'm here.
Oh, great heavens!
Here, this is for you, grandson.
Whoa, thanks, Grandma.
A couple minutes later.
Hey, son.
Hi, Dad.
Who gave you that money?
Grandma did.
Really? Do you want to play a game?
Which game?
I'm going to ask you a question, and if you get it wrong, you give me that $100. And if you ask me a question and I get it wrong, I give you $200.
$200? Whoa, okay.
This is going to be the easiest $100. Okay, what's the distance between the moon and the earth?
Hey Siri, what's the distance between the moon and the earth?
The moon is approximately 384,400 kilometers away from the earth.
Hey, you cheated!
You didn't make any rules about Siri.
Okay, from now on, you can't use Siri or anything else.
Okay, fine. It's my turn to ask. What's 3,450 divided by 50?
You gave me a math question? I don't know.
Give me my money.
Oh, great heavens!
Alright class, recess is almost over.
Hey, if you don't let me kidnap 3 kids in my van, you'll die.
Okay, you don't have to point that at me. I was gonna say yes anyways.
Really?
Yeah, you could take them right there, but you'll regret it.
Whatever, thanks. Hey kids, come with me, I have candy.
A few moments later.
Too easy.
Where's my candy?
Yeah, where's the candy? I lied. What the? How'd you take my...
My name is Justin, and I'm cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
Where's my candy?
Oh, great heavens!
3, 2, 1.
You can have them back. They're crazy.
I told you you'll regret it.
Hey, Mommy, I went to the store with Daddy, and some lady said they like Daddy's hair.
Some lady said they like Daddy's hair?
Yeah.
Okay, what did Daddy say?
He smiled.
Oh, he smiled. He wants to smile at girls now? Okay, so your daddy trying to meet Jesus today.
What's going on?
Come over here.
What did I do?
Oh dear, what's going on?
Mom's mad because you complimented Dad's hair.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy?
Yes? Hold on, shouldn't you be asleep?
Well, I actually need some tape and glue for my project.
Look at you, trying to start your project early. But I don't think we have tape or glue, so I'll get it after school tomorrow.
Well, the project is actually due tomorrow.
What? Oh, what am I going to do with you?
Sorry, Mommy.
It's okay, sweetie. I'll figure something out.
Thanks, Dad!
Don't talk to me, or you'll be thanking this hand!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom. Did you hear about the boy who stabbed and killed his mom? Here we go again. You don't stop, do you? Again? Mom, what are you talking about? It just happened today. Are you sure? Of course I'm sure. It was just on the news. That was 6 years ago. I love you, but you gotta let me go.
Oh, great heavens!
I'll be right there.
Hey, what are you doing here? Shouldn't you be at school?
I can't because I'm doing my homework assignment.
Do you need help?
Nah, I got it.
What's the homework about?
How to keep the school clean.
What's your answer?
The best way to keep the school clean is by staying at home.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Hey, Mom. I'm going to a party. I'll be back by 10 p.m.
Oh, no, you're not. You're staying in tonight.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Mom.
What?
I'm going to a party. I'll be back by 10 p.m.
Make sure you're back by 7 p.m.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, fine.
Hey, Mommy!
Yes, sweetie?
I'm going to a party. I'll be back by tomorrow morning.
Don't worry. You can come back next month. Just call me to let me know you're okay.
Thanks, Mommy! Yo, Mom.
Yes, sweetie?
Can I go play my video game now?
Okay.
Really?
But only if you answer my question correctly. Then you can go play. Why did you punch yourself?
I just wanted to punch myself. And I just answered your question correctly. I'm gonna go play my game now.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, what? I got a girl pregnant.
No way, really? I'm gonna be a grandpa? This is exciting. I'm gonna spoil him so much.
Thanks, Dad, for not getting mad.
Of course not. It's a blessing. I've always wanted to be a grandpa.
A few moments later.
Yeah, I'm gonna be a grandpa. Hi, stepdad.
Hey, what's up?
I'm pregnant.
What? What do you mean you're pregnant?
I'm sorry.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, wait! Did you know that atoms never touch each other? And since we're made of atoms, we've never touched anything in our entire life. So to answer your question, Mom, no, I did not hit little brother.
Well, I guess I'm not gonna get arrested after I'm done with you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, I got an email from your teacher, Ms. Bendover, saying that you got detention tomorrow? What happened?
It's my teacher's fault.
How come it's your teacher's fault?
She told me to leave my problems outside.
And what did you do?
So I told her to stand outside.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Hey, son, come over here now.
Yeah, what's up?
Can you tell me what that is?
Oh, that? That's my report card.
Why is your report card on the ceiling?
You said bring my grades up.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Oh, dang, Mom, you just hit a police car.
Crap. Son, don't say one word. I'm doing the talking.
In a rush today, man?
I told her she was going too fast, but she doesn't listen to me because I'm a kid.
Son, shut your mouth. Mommy will talk to the police.
I like your sparkling badge. Don't worry, I'm okay because I was wearing my seatbelt.
Ma'am, you didn't use your blinker.
Oh, I'm sure I did. You must have not seen it.
My mom don't use a blinker because it's nobody's business where she's going.
Oh my gosh, kid. If you don't shut your mouth, I'm going to shut it for you.
Kid, does your mom always talk to you like this?
Oh no, sir. Only when she's been drinking.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, we're back.
Oh, hey, Dad.
What's up?
Did you and Mom get my text?
About what?
If y'all could bring me some food back.
Babe, did you get a text?
Oh, shoot. I think my phone was on silent.
You know what? Me too. I'm sure that you understand, right?
Yeah, because the other night you went out past curfew and I had a mental breakdown about it.
You were texting him, right?
And calling.
And he didn't get it because your phone was on silent.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah, next time we go out to eat, we'll try to make sure that we're reachable.
Yeah, so that way, we'll get your text.
Your room's clean for once. See ya.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey,
Y'all are grounded until this house is spotless clean.
But yesterday you said I can go to my friend's house today.
Yeah, me too.
Not anymore. Not until the house is spotless. Hey, Grandma, we're hungry because Mom won't feed us.
She's done for. I'll be there in a second.
Hey doctor, so how were my test results?
Everything came out okay, but...
But what?
You should probably stop having kids, because 10 is already a lot.
Okay, I'll think about it.
What did you name your newborn?
Oh, I named him Alex.
Don't you have another kid named Alex?
I named all my 10 kids Alex.
What?
Who's gonna remember 10 names?
But what if you want to call one of them specifically?
Oh, then I call them by their last name.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, guess what?
What is it, sweetie?
I just wrote a book.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
What's the book about?
How to make money without doing anything.
That sounds awesome, sweetie.
Right? But I need some money to publish it.
Why won't you just read the book?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Mom, where's brother at?
I think he went to go get some McDonald's.
Oh, really?
Hello?
Yo, bro, where you at?
I'm getting some Mickey D's.
Can you grab me some nuggets? I'll pay you back. Please give me some nuggets. I'll pay you back.
No.
Why?
You never pay me back for anything.
Yeah, I have.
Name one.
I can literally name hundreds.
I don't want hundreds. I want one.
Just please give me some nuggets.
Okay.
Seriously? I love you.
Nah, I lied. I already left.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
What? No, he didn't. Girl, you need to leave him. Why are you being so loud?
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, sweetie, what's 3 plus 2?
5.
Great. So if Steven had 3 apples and his friend gave him 2 apples, how many does he have?
40?
No. Where are you getting 40 from? I said, if Steven had 3 apples and his friend gave him 2 more apples, how many does he have altogether?
If it's not 40, it's 69.
Where the heck did you get 69 from? Ooh, you get in this belt.
Honey, hold up. Calm down. You can't beat the answer into the kid.
Ooh, it's so simple, but whatever.
Don't worry, son. I got you. The answer is 5. So if Steven got 2 apples and his friend gave him 3 apples, how many apples does he have?
20.
Are you serious? Maybe you didn't hear me when I said the answer is 5. So if Steven got 2 apples and his friend gave him 3 apples, how many does he have?
15.
Oh my god, I should have used protection. Here you go, honey. Thank you.
Oh, great heavens!
Can I get a little piece of a chocolate?
No, because you will gain a lot of weight.
Give me 5 minutes, I'll be right there.
I waited all day like, ooh, I swear.
Can I please just have $1?
No, I'm not your ATM machine.
I'm gonna play my game for a little while.
Go study in your room instead, Kyle.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby.
Hey, so what did y'all do last night since it took you 3 hours to text me back?
Yeah, I'm just gonna talk to y'all later.
Hey, close that door and sit your ass down.
Okay.
So what did y'all do last night?
Baby, we just went
to the movies.
Oh, really? Yo, what's up?
Yo, the girl from last night.
Bro, you're on speaker.
The girl from last night wants round 2.
Yo, broski, you're on speaker.
I know, you said that already. Wait, Nicole?
Hey.
Oh, great heavens!
Can you help me find a girlfriend?
Starting route to nearest therapist.
Whoa, why?
To get you a reality check.
A reality check? For what?
I have concluded that it would be impossible for you to obtain a girlfriend. It is because you are ugly. So ugly, the whole world faked the pandemic just to get you to put on a mask. You're so ugly, when your dad dropped you off at school, they arrested him for littering. You're so ugly, the government moved Halloween to your birthday. You're so ugly, you're the reason they turn off the lights at the movie theater. You're so ugly, even Hello Kitty said goodbye to you. You're so ugly, when you go to the zoo, they have to shut it down, because they think there's a gorilla on the loose.
Oh, great heavens!
You're so ugly now.
Hello?
Hey, yo, bro, you gotta come to the crib right now. I got 6 hotties at the house. 3 for me and 3 for you.
Hey, you're on.
I know you were taking your fam out to eat, but this is an emergency. Tell them that I need help with something.
Shut up. You're on.
Technically, you're not lying. I do need help.
Speaker.
Oh, I'm on speaker?
Yeah.
My bad.
Son, close your eyes. Your dad's about to meet MJ.
Okay.
Oh, great heavens!